I met Russell back in 2008. When Jay and I, it was about a year after we had first moved to Seattle, and we were hosting basically sort of a seminar. We brought together all the brightest minds of Seattle that we knew, and we were asking them what Web 3.0 was going to look like, because why not, you know, and what else is going on? And then, yeah, that's how we met him. That was a really fascinating seminar, and I know we still have footage. I should probably put it back up just to kind of see how close we got it. Rags Madison was one of the speakers. He was the one who actually, I think, he stuck out of my mind the most, because he basically said that, you know what, no matter what it becomes, we're always going to be human beings. We're always going to be like, you put it as like blue water, you know, people. And he actually had me, he wanted me to put this footage, like the earth, like as he was speaking, because he knew what he was going to say, and he wanted this shot of the earth and the satellites and zooming in. He's like, but he basically, what he wanted to say, that we're still human beings. And it's all about like connecting, it's all about being human. And it's funny, because when you think about how apps and how we become so, the web has become so much about localization. It's become about connecting with friends and meeting up with places and checking in the Foursquare. He was right on. He understood that in a way that I think a lot of us didn't. And the other one was, it was funny, there was one gentleman in, I can't place his name right off the bat, but he countered Chris Anderson, who was editor of Wired at the time, what he was saying about how you have to give stuff away for free. And he was saying, no, like whatever the internet has to be is that we have to figure out how to make something worth something, because if it's free, we don't value it as human beings because we haven't earned it, we haven't had to pay for it. And that was also really interesting. It was funny too, because like Microsoft and Apple were there. They sent representatives. I don't know how they found out about the event, but they're like, oh, we want to know about what's going on. And yeah, they said, but don't shoot us. Don't say that we're here. Don't acknowledge that we're here.